on the cover are faded, dusty blues. The page is soft and musty, edged with brown. The book that I am holding once made you front page news, but Nora remembers you now. You wrote what you believed in and what you knew was true. How people sometimes live their lives in ways that don't conform. You challenge the establishment and the accepted point of view, but few remember you now. Who remembers you now? Who remembers you now? Who remembers you now? They seized the printed copies in an early morning raid on bookshops all over London town. Your publisher was up in court for decency outraged, but few remember him now. The prosecutor said that there was filth on every page. The words you used just could not be allowed. The magistrate agreed and said the books must be destroyed. And who remembers you now? 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 It didn't stop you writing, you carried on for years. With your fiction, you knew how to please the crowd. Your hospital romances earned you fortune and fame, but no one reads them now. Your books are out of print as reading fashions change. Your saucy novels seem rather tame. Your racy love scenes can't compete with 50 Shades of Grey. And who remembers you now? 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 Your books are missing from the library shelves. The Waterstones assistant looks blank at the mention of your name. But I remember you now. I remember you now. I